what's up? Tonight we're gonna be playing as, I call him, the Terminator 2.0. He looks kinda like your normal average Terminator that would be in the movies or whatever, but... let's make sure we don't have any mistakes. So we're gonna go... ability. I know, Cal. I hear you, Cal. Quit mooing, I hear you. I can hear you from where I'm standing. Explosive, or your flaming bullets on. That's more savage. That's what the Terminator would use in the movies. Actually, no, he wouldn't. He wouldn't use any. He'd just use regular silver bullet. Yes, Cal, I know you're there. I can hear you. Whole bunch of beef in that, Cal, I'll tell you what. So, the Terminator would have, what, a special carbine. He'd probably have, like, a combat MG in the movies, probably, or, like, a micro SMG. I know, Cal, I hear you. I hear you, Cal. Just got terminated. The pain of watching the drones.
Yeah, I see you.
Oh, that's just fucking great. I'm just bled out to death perfectly. That's my cancer. Oh, they popped a tire. I didn't even know they did that. Yeah, get pit maneuvered, officer. You know I watch a lot of DOJ, right? I know how these officers, and I know how you officers pit maneuver, so. Yeah, I gotta admit that was pretty cool. Sometime though, I'm going to be trying to stay up until 3 a.m. because there's something that's supposed to be a thing where you're not supposed to play GTA 5 at 3 a.m. It's kind of like an apocalyptic kind of a point of view. But it doesn't get better, it gets better at 4 a.m., so... I mean, I've seen a YouTuber play it, and I don't really believe it's that scary. And since I'm pretty much... this officer's good. Let me know how my shooting accuracy is in director mode. I've been practicing. Whoa! Ram your own personnel. Oh! Yeah, you can't blame me for that, officers. That was on you, so. God, must be about it. We just got terminated. Oh my God, that cop just swerved. Good Lord, where the heck did this guy get his license? eBay? Like, I know for a fact that cop is not certified to drive. Did you, if you seen how bad of a driver he was? Oh my God. Oh, is that right? I'd like to see you say that to my face again. I freaking dare you. Where did he go? Where am I? Where are you, officers? There it is. Damn guns old as hell. I wonder where all their blood goes, considering since they died in the water source. I wonder if it goes into the city and it just like randomly poisons everybody. I wonder. It's possible that that's where it might be. I stick my head out, but I get it shot off. We out. about mangoes? Mangoes are oranges. I believe they're oranges. Oh my gosh, these officers are driving like complete maniacs. Holy cow. I know for a fact that the Department of Justice officers don't drive like that. They actually drive better than the freaking cops in the online mode. I would rather get pulled over by a Department of Justice officer than a regular AI pedestrian cop that doesn't know anything about safety, gun safety, and all that stuff. Roadhouse. Inside a big block. Gotta love it. Wave them in the air like I just don't care. Sorry, I don't have time to dance with you officers. Oh, deer kill. To get another car. Boom, easy. That's just heading west. Oh, right into his own cruiser. Yeah, how'd that feel, officer? You're gonna definitely be feeling that in the morning when you wake up to get your police serial called Captain Chiefs, or called Captain Police. Is that you, Ben? Yeah, hope you learn.
You ain't got nowhere to go.
Oh, you're gonna freaking fight? You wanna fight? Come on, bro, get your butt up, boy. Yeah, get wrecked. Get terminated. Don't forget to say hello to Satan for me. Might be tough, but in the game, the loss ain't nothing. Not if you're good at shooting. Yeah, it's your old pal, Mr. Rockus. Yeah, it's your old pal, Terminator. Did you miss me, officer? It's not like I haven't seen you in 5,000. Yeah, that's right. Right into a tree. I didn't, but if I did, I did. Heck yeah, rock on. I don't know, just got thrown off his bike.
Christ alive.
Yep, that's what that's. I hate to tell you this, officer, but you're going the completely wrong way. Now, if this was in the Department of Justice, it would be a heck of a lot harder to steal a police cruiser. Even though I do like the cruise of cop cars. Oh, got a little airborne. No mercy.
There you are. Come on.
I don't have no mercy for law enforcement. Maybe in the Department of Justice, I definitely would have mercy to them. Because I'm not that bad of a person, but if any of you guys pull me over, you don't want to get on the dark side of me. I'm just going to let you know that. Screen. Officers, you didn't see any of them. Hush up, kitty cat. Run for your life. There's a savage Terminator killer on the loose. Tough. They always have a shotgun, and then they have, like, the pistols, and then they just die. They just, unfortunately, just die. That's how bad they are.
Let's go!
Yep. That's how dummies often start. They just walk right into the trap, and then they just die. They get shot in the chest, and then they die in 2 seconds. It's what happens. Because they just don't know anything about, you know, if this was Department of Justice, then yeah, they shouldn't really, yeah, then the Department of Justice would know not to go into a, they certainly would not know, or they would know on not to go into a store when someone has a freaking automatic gun, or at least any firearm in that case, for citizen in danger and safety and stuff. These cops, the reason why they're dead is because they don't know anything about safety, and the only thing they get at, they think that if they run in here, then it's a good idea to freaking run in here when someone's got a gun at you.
Son of a bitch.
Yep. Well, come on in here, officers. Hold on, let me burn your friends' souls. The screams of tortured souls is too good to pass up. These officers just never learn. And it's no wonder why so many online players kill these officers, because they just don't, they don't even know what they're doing. They're not, you know, smart. They certainly never passed the police academy. I know that for a fact. And they don't know anything about laws. The only thing they're good at is pretty much killing. Really, the only thing they're good at is pretty much, like, you know, going and killing you and then walking away like it was nothing. If you're not going to get shot, then why are you in the store then? Everything's given that way. Is that a rat? Oh, he just ran into the door. Oh my god. What a clumsy officer. He literally just, I watched him. He literally just ran right into the door like it was nothing. No wonder why you officers always get killed. I mean, if these officers were actually updated to where they were actually smart, just like the Department of Justice officers were, and actually had the stuff like kind of like the Department of Justice would, I wouldn't be killing a lot of officers. I wouldn't be taking a lot of their lives, but I mean, until they come out with GTA 6 and I get to, you know, finally experience what a cop is like, then yeah. Then yeah, it'll be perfect. His partner really thinks he's gonna have his back. He'll probably be like the second person to die in 2 seconds. There it is. The classic Imprid Dickwa. Gotta love it. Get shot. I'm gonna switch. And then I'll show you the difference between being a bad guy and a good guy. You can see what they're like. So we're gonna be a good guy now. We're gonna be a highway patrol unit, and then you're gonna see what it's like to, you're gonna see, you know, how different it is. Instead of the middays, you guys can see better. You guys are gonna definitely see what it's like to be, or see what's different about it.
Degenerate.
I literally shot an officer, and you look at that. They don't even know what's going on.
I gotta reload.
Jesus.
Jesus.
You ugly ass piece of shit.
Now, when cops decide to do that, I have no choice but to defend myself, as even if that means killing another one of my men, if I have to, because see, what that cop did is he looked at me and then he tried to shoot me, because he obviously didn't know that I was a cop and I have a weapon and I will use it in as defense as much as possible, so... Officer, I'm sure you get paid minimum wage. That's better than what some other people have. Especially in Sandy Shores where everybody's flipping poor. I mean, literally, have you seen how bad Trevor Phillips' house is? Like, oh my god. I can see why a lot of people want to live in Los Santos. It's a nice city. I mean, it's got a lot of crime, but it's nice.
It's a nicer houses compared to...
Or at least, you know, compared to Sandy Shores, where there's all dirt, rust, cars, and... Let's see if I can get a cop run over by a car. Stay out of my way, officers. You'll get buffalo. These officers are so dumb. I buffaloed him. That's a defensive thing I do, so... He just hit a Chevelle! That's reckless driving! God, they need to freaking get their... They all need to go back to the police academy. Maybe then they'll actually learn something. Like, oh my god almighty. Got him right in the butt. Oh, he just got shot in the shoulder. He just got knocked out. Oh, I popped his tire! Oh, that was an awesome shot, too. I popped his rear tire, and now he's sliding around on the... He's sliding on the back rims. Coming from officers. Do you hear that shots fired area in the area? Side of the tracks. Instead of maybe on like the airfield or whatever where it's like quiet and whatnot. Wow. Brad had like Speedy Gonzales and Lightning. Where are they going to park their cruisers? I know the cops and the director, I know in the DRJ, I know they have the AK-40, the AKs, or the assault rifle, for defense, you know, in case if they come up with like with some, up against somebody that's got like a heavily armed automatic weapon. You could just watch a plane come in and land in it. And then, like, they get sliced up in the propeller. That'd be a very gruesome way to die. Apparently, though, they don't bleed out like, you know, like a normal officer would. That's kind of surprising.
Burn it, hell.
Gotta love it. Yeah, that's right. Yep, all of you just run into each other like that. That's really smart. Yep, yep, yep. And all you officers are gonna have quite the headache in the morning. You guys are gonna need to take a whole bunch of Tylenol and ibuprofen. You're pretty much banging heads on each other pretty much 24/7, so.
Did you see that shit?
Oh, I did. It was pretty savage. Wasn't it? Stop honking at me. Just push, park the skip on the side.
Jesus! Mother!
Flex that forward suspension, you know. That's what I call a perfect parking job. Well, it landed on a Chevelle or a Picador, but it still was a good. It's just still a good. It's fun though if you can get out, if you care. Actually, why don't we drive down to the highway? A lot of cops can literally get run over. Officers. These officers are so bad at their job. Calm down, good lord. He technically came into my lane and tried to run me off the road. An idiot. Like, oh my god. I mean, I get these officers hate me at all, but jeez. I didn't realize that they hate me that bad, where they gotta try to run me off the road. I mean, that's not really their job. Their job is to serve and protect, but obviously in this case, in the online mode, it's not really their job. Their job is to pretty much kill you, pretty much. Keep it a moving, keep it a moving, keep it moving. Oh, God! I just did a 360, that was so awesome. I almost ran into a... going down the wrong lane. Oh my God, that was gruesome. Oh God. Oh. Oh, Dennis and Larry Jesus. That was a hell of a hit. Big boys at it again. Woo-wee. Hey, good job, Buford T. Justice. And just check out the door. Interstate, gotta love it. Oh, get wrecked. Get rear-ended, officers. Get your cruisers rear-ended. Toyota Prius. Oh my God, the ramping red Prius. Oh my God. I'm really waiting for that one AI driver that loses control of his car, turns into five or six barrels at once. Holy honkers! by the man in Patriot.
Oh my god! I don't wanna die! That officer just killed another one!
Hey, he can't blame me for that.
You'll kill somebody!
Hey. Seriously, he can't blame me for that. I'm not the one who decided to run over another officer. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, the Patriot just rams it. Get him, officers! Unload on him!
Oh, that's fucking great.
Officer, do you need a chill pill? It looks like you need a chill pill. It looks like you're ready to fight someone.
Jesus.
As he almost gets ran over by a car. Oh, he must have got ran over. Oh, no, he didn't. Jesus, officers! Oh my god! God, if you want to freaking be in the movies, why don't you just call freaking Hollywood? Oh my god. Get exploded, officer. The truck in the I don't a semi rolling over them. Dang, they really must got guts.
Oh,
holy honkers!
Hey, slow down!
You know, what's funny is that they got right by him before they actually hit him. I bring out the combat energy and fire up. I'm sure you've seen plenty of stuff like this, officers. I mean, as violent as you guys, or as violent as you are, officers, I guarantee you, you've seen a lot worse than this. Set a rocket launcher? Assistance on the highway. officers again. Oh my. Okay. Oh, trust me, you haven't. Oh no, that car's gonna blow. That stuff is gonna blow! Oh no, that car's gonna blow up. That's gonna react to my car and then blow up. Officers, because that's what you're good at.
I don't
like,
pay enough for this shit.
It's like the only thing that's good at is like, oh! Officers, they're too much. Oh, get ran over. Get road killed, officer. Get road rushed. Truck there, officer. You better look both ways before you cross the highway. I mean, even a smart cop or even a rookie would know how to do that. I don't think these cops are good at it. It's like they want to have a death wish. It's like they want to get ran over because they run in the middle of the street like that, and that's how they die. You kill somebody. Honkers! He just about got ran over. Galloping Jaguars. Oh! Right into him. Oh my god, he survived that! No! Oh god, he just got killed. Officer, I don't think you need to go macho man savage on the people. I killed him, so I think I might have killed another officer on accident too. But. I'd love to see Highway Patrol in this game too. I would also love to see that. Like, if that definitely, if Rockstar can hear me, that's something I would love to see in the game. Is Rockstar is SHAP, Southern Highway Patrol, I guess. SHAP. Oh, he got ran over by an emperor. Oh, God! Shut the driver. Just go. I shot the driver out of a different car, and the car went flying up a cliff. Oh, my God. Oh, these officers. Oh, my God. That's too much. I think I shot a tire out on that RV, I think. Oh my gosh. God must have won it one.
Hey, slow down!
No, officers, I'm gonna be nice and let's get you more units to get involved in the pursuit. Are you gonna really shoot the driver? What the hell? Prison break. Oh my God. They actually stole a camper. Oh my God. And a car. Wow. Wow, they certainly sure are smart to steal a car. Thank you. immediately these officers are going to stop an RV. I mean, how dumb do they really think I am? I'm not that dumb. They're actually missing. Oh my god, that was a massive 1050 collision. Oh my god, between a car and a freaking truck. Nice driving, officers. Yeah, you're gonna be able to beat the world record totally. If the police can't do anything better besides trying to assassinate me. Strike!
Jesus Christ!
And that's how you take down an officer. A very aggressive way, too. Strips, spikes, or whatever. Oh, Jesus Christ! We need to have a freaking ambulance. We need to do it on the get Buffalo right in the forehead. Ow. These officers are so bad at driving. Yeah, they'll try Buffalo 40 times. Oh my god, officers, you just don't. Always just try to run into the wall. And then they just run into strips. Not my fault. They must be getting dull because it's either that or maybe they're starting to disappear. I think officer just jumped in there. What was that like?
Hey, slow down!
Shit.
What the hell?
Mother of God. Another semi just ran into another semi. Oh my god, and he's tires are popped. Wow. Shoot your gun at AIs, it most likely will not freak them out. Did you kind of ever think of that? Like, let me know if you work for the LAPD. Let me know what kind of, I think it's a prison and transport van, but you can let me know what kind of truck, like what year this vehicle is that I'm driving in. Pursuit of a speeding Ford Crown Victoria Police Interceptor.
No!
best way. The guy actually had his door open. What the heck? Superman.
Jesus Christ.
I wonder what that would be called if someone were to freaking kick out an officer like that. The brute still runs. It must be a panel, a Chevy panel man, because this truck is very strong. Today we had two cops fully drag racing down the roadway.
Crazy!
Trust me, AI, you have no idea. Normally right there, there's a two highway patrolmen sitting there on their Harleys, but for some reason they're not in direction mode. They must be picking out the highway, unless if they only sit in like director or in store mode. Not on my screen, that'll buff out. At least let's clear out two tires. Cop just took a dive. This guy's landed on his head. I'm wondering if I even had any, barrettes left. Cop thought he was in there. Officers, thanks for the boost. I really needed that, totally. I totally needed that.
Why did you not see me?
Exactly. You're just gonna keep screwing up the front end of your cruiser, officer, so if you wanna freaking do that, go ahead and meet my guys. I don't have to care less. Now that's a Blues Brothers move right there. When like all the cops gather up in like one area, and they just like rat all of them, they just all like 10:50, 10:45 each other. They'll just gather up in a pile. Wrecked pieces of metal and wrecked cars.
that, folks, is why you always wear a seatbelt. Because crap like that can happen. That was his fault, considering he didn't... He wasn't wearing his seatbelt. Fire up the Jeep. Come on. Well, I did it. My goal was to make it to Los Santos, and I certainly did it. Right? Exactly! Dang, civilians can't even drive right. Exactly! This highway patrolman actually knows what he's talking about. Because he's actually telling the truth. That these civilians can't drive worth an absolute crap. When I was in that San Andreas tank top or whatever, that black tank top, whatever happened to anybody with it? No, but there's an AMC Pacer outside. you did, AI. You just ran into a Chevelle or a 73 El Camino SS. You certainly can't blame me for that. Officer just, did he look? Anyways, that's gonna do it for this episode. Don't forget to like and definitely don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, part 2 will be coming out soon.